Hey Garth, what are we gonna do in our next Wayne's World show, dude?
Hey Wayne, we're gonna have our first listening session of the ERG, Engineering Relaxation Group. None of us are taking an off vacation, so we're forcing you to be here until we relax.
Aw, man, not another Zoom meeting.
Hey, everyone is doing Zoom these days on TV. So just watch. Where is my remote control?
Everyone is streaming these days. Just click on the link.
Oh.
Welcome, everybody, to New Remote Squares. And if you don't understand what I say, it's perfectly fine. Nobody does. Now, let's meet our contestants for today. Thomas Lopez and Dave Wagenbach. Thomas, you get to choose the first celebrity.
Let's see. Christina Pye, please.
Christina, how's the celebrity life treating you?
I'm doing well, thank you. I just got back from Paris. My husband and I had dinner there last night.
Cool. Who the hell cares? Now, Christina, here is your question. What does a resistor and someone who is meditating have in common?
Well, let's see. They both channel electricity.
Well, Thomas, do you agree or you disagree?
I agree.
No, the answer is Om. Dave, you get the square. Now, Dave, please select your celebrity.
Okay. Who to pick? Oh, man. They all seem so scary in their costumes. I know. I'll pick the scariest one. Moloch.
Okay.
All right, Moloch. Boston Scientific neuromodulation employees have been wondering, what are the chances of them getting a big, big bonus in 2021?
Sales and pandemic, I kind of feel
Well, thanks, Moloch. And now a word from our sponsors.
That sucked.
Oh, the cave, there's got to be something better here.
Oh, here's some family entertainment.
Oh, I remember that show. Let's put it on.
Here's a story of engineering to treat your pain in oh so many ways. We have SES and RF. And now Vertiflex and Goldrich one of these days. Here's a story of an R&D fellow who knew that pain was simply not enough. We could treat Parkinson's and tremors and other deep brain stuff. So then one day when this fellow met this fellow and they knew that we could eat Medtronic's lunch, Moloch held this motley crew together. That's the way we all became the Nerdy Bunch. The Nerdy Bunch. The Nerdy Bunch. That's the way we became the Nerdy Bunch.
actually watch that show?
Okay. Forget about TV. How about a sing-along?
Woo!
Yeah.
What are we gonna sing?
Well, I think we'll go a little Bohemian Rhapsody for everybody. How's everybody feeling? Aren't we all more relaxed now?
No.
No.
Okay.